So I'm from St. Louis originally, and so, you know, I always knew growing up that WashU had a really strong clinical reputation, but it really wasn't until I came here for an away rotation in med school that I was really blown away by the program. I had never worked with so many attendings all in a row that were all so excited and so interested in working with me and really wanted to be there for my education and teach me something new every single day, and also let me be involved as much as I wanted with every single case. Plus, every resident that I worked with really just raved about WashU and their clinical experience, but also like the supportive atmosphere and how great all of the attendings were. People often say that, you know, attendings from the Midwest are so nice, but I feel like the word nice actually really undersells us. I think kind is a much better word. Everybody I work with here is so kind. They're so passionate. They're so driven. And they're so excited to work with you. It just really makes WashU the best place. I think you just have to think about what's most important to you and really find a program that reflects that. You know, for me, it was a strong clinical experience. It was also having a supportive group of co-residents, and I was looking for a program that was social and that wasn't just you show up, you work with these people, and then you go home and you don't talk to them and you don't see them again. I wanted to be friends with my co-residents. I think for me, honestly, it surpassed my expectations. You know, I expected residency to be overwhelming, and at times it always is because we're, you know, still learning and growing. And I think there's a certain amount of overwhelm that's actually a good thing because it pushes you to be a better doctor and a better learner. But really something else that was also really important to me was having that supportive group of co-residents. And honestly, my co-interns have completely surpassed my expectations in that department. I could not have asked for better friends and better support in this time. It's tough because I'm looking forward to everything, but I think just the ability to grow as a physician and to feel more competent and confident in everyday decisions is really what I'm looking forward to, and the ability to be there for people in really vulnerable moments, because I think that's one of the most important parts of anesthesia. Is that communication aspect with our patients. So I'm just excited to get better at that and to have patients trust me.